Hey guys, this is Guilty Spark here, and a few days ago I asked you guys what you thought I should do with my $100 Microsoft gift cards. So I already spent the $25 on the Warzone Neck bundle, and I spent another $25 on a Warzone Neck gold pack bundle. These are the ones that come with multiple gold packs, and I bought the one that was $30, so I spent $25 and then just $5 with the credit card. And give me 10 and 3 free, so 13 rec packs. Now I got some really cool stuff, and I also got the Forge Monitor emblem. Really excited about that, I've been wanting that for a long time. So I will show you guys the footage, and I will probably be buying Rocket League with the rest of the money I have here. So, let me get that on for you, put on some tunes, and see you guys next time.